In the next slide, you are using chord shape exercise 1 for playing some of the melody.